Association, you mean so much to communities throughout the world. And let me tell you, post-Katrina, I was a neighborhood leader, leading my community of Broadmoor through recovery, where residents had determined that they would plan for themselves. And we looked at our library as that central place, that neutral space in our community where everyone could see themselves. But at that particular time, it was being recommended to us residents that our library would not return. And so we galvanized ourselves because we knew that libraries are not just about books, it's community. It's where we come together. And we share information. And we give information. And we learn, and we have access to technology. And we know that we can address the disparities that exist throughout community by visiting our libraries. So you're meeting people where they are every single day. But I'm saying, and I'm reminding you about this post-Katrina, because at the time, the very first national convention that was held